Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I went to Kroger and got a couple of items right here that you see, and my total ended up being a 63-cent moneymaker. If you want to see how I did that, then please keep watching. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you are new to Ibotta, you can sign up with my referral code. I'll list it right here for you. That way you can join my team, you can watch my videos, and be able to follow through with some of the deals that I have done. I will also have all my links down below in order for you to use all the other little cash apps that I use to help you save money. So these are $2 at Kroger right now. They are the Del Monte Bubble Fruit Cups. There is a 50-cent Ibotta rebate and a 75-cent Kroger cashback, making these just 75 cents. Both rebates are a limit of 3, so you can get this 3 times. These 5-star folders are 79 cents. You buy 2 of them and they are $1.58 out of pocket. There is a $1 rebate back on Ibotta, a $1 rebate back on Saving Star, and a $1.25 back on Checkout 51, making this a $1.67 moneymaker. These Magnum Pint ice creams are part of the 5 for $5 deal, meaning you have to buy 5 items and you'll get a $1 back on each item. And with the 5 for $5 deal, you don't necessarily have to get 5 of these items, you just have to get 5 qualifying items in order to get a $1 off on each. So just make sure that you get 5 items in your basket, so that way you get the $1 offs. So there are 2 different scenarios that you can do with these, purchasing 1 or purchasing 2. So they are ringing up at $4.39, and when you buy 5 qualifying items, it'll be a $1 off on each. If you clipped the 40% off mystery mobile coupon for one of these items, it knocks off $1.76. There is a $2.50 manufacturer coupon on coupons.com that you can print out or submit to the app. There is a $1 rebate offer back on Checkout 51, limit of 3, so you can use this 2 times. Making these 2 52-cent or 26 cents each. Now, if you just want to purchase one of these items, there is a $1.25 manufacturer coupon on coupons.com, making this 1 item a 62-cent moneymaker. But since I wanted another item in my cart and I didn't think that 26 cents was such a bad deal on these ice creams, I went ahead and just grabbed 2. These Quaker Chewy bars are also on promotion for the buy 5, get $5 back. They are $2.29 each. You must buy 2, making them $4.58. There's a rebate back for a $1 off on Checkout 51. There's also a $1 off back at Saving Star, making this $2.58 for both boxes. So here we have a repeating deal that I covered in one of my previous videos. It did reset for me on Ibotta and Kroger cashback, so I went ahead and did it again. On both rebates, there are a limit of 2, so I went ahead and purchased 2 of them. They are ringing up regular price at a $1. So you can get this deal for free, completely for free, but this ended up being a moneymaker for me. So I purchased both, all 4, and they were 49 cents each. For 2 of them together, it is 98 cents. There is a rebate offer on Ibotta for 55 cents. There is also a 45 cent cashback, Kroger cashback offer, making this $1.02 moneymaker. However, I did end up getting an extra Faye rebate offer for 25 cents, which applied to the split yogurt, making this a total of $1.27 moneymaker. Those are the deals that I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks. Bye.